a Slovenian production. S
L
B
A
M.
Woo!
Slovenian.
Romulus was Rome's first king. He snatched the Sabine women. Numa, called Pompilius, invented Rome's religion. Tullius was just so cruel, they nicknamed him Postilius. Then came Ancus Marcius, who built the Pons Obligus. The elder Tarquin drained the swamp to make the Roman Forum. Serious Tullius changed so much, there's no way to ignore him. Last of all, Tarquin the Proud, whose son had raped Lucretia, was driven out by Roman shouting.
So Tarquinius the Proud, having been kicked out of Rome by his people, sought help from the Etruscans. The Etruscan king gladly helped Tarquinius by supplying an army to attack Rome.
Timmy, military stuff!
After some time preparing the army for battle, Tarquinius finally sought his revenge. He marched towards Rome. The people living in the countryside fled to the city of Rome, and they saw the approaching army. The Etruscans wanted revenge, and they destroyed anything in their path.
Onward!
A fleeing citizen had seen the bridge had not been destroyed. He had told the Roman army of the dilemma. Horatius, a Roman officer, knew that they must destroy the bridge or be easy for the advancing army to conquer Rome.
Amicis, Agricoli, et Romani, please help me cut the bridge so the Etruscans cannot cross it.
No, we'll get killed!
Horatius, don't! But I must, for the Romans, for the Trojan, for you, and all the people of Rome. You cut the bridge and I'll fight them off.
Legend says that Horatius fought the Etruscan army on his own, thus giving the Romans enough time to saw through the ropes holding the bridge in place.
Why is the bridge falling?
Go back, friends! Go back!
The fall of the bridge ought to have killed Horatius, but his life was spared by the gods.
Blessed by the gods. Tarquinius, having seen that the gods had spared Horatius's life, knew that the odds were not in his favor. He returned to the lands of the Etruscans. The Etruscans were later conquered by Rome. Once Horatius made it back into Rome, he received great praise. And he was so heroic that we still tell his story today.
Oh my God.